morning or afternoon, evening, whenever you're watching this. Today's topic is how to answer the question, how much money are you making? This is the question that everybody doesn't want. Everybody's afraid of this question. How much money are you making? And I have a really simple answer for you and a way to think about this question, because that's even more important than really answering it, is your mindset about this question. And really, when you answer somebody who asks this, it's going to be in about your confidence in yourself and your confidence in the business. Most of the time when you get asked this question, if you're new or if you've been in a while and you haven't hit your stride yet, this question can rattle you and it can make you look like you're not sure of yourself or the business. You know, it can really let doubts encroach in, and you're not confident in your answer. You're not, you know, standing tall and proud of what you're doing. And the person that you're talking to is going to want to know why you're acting like that. They're not going to understand why you're acting like that. A little bit of trust is going to be lost. So how much money are you making? It's really an unfair question because you can go from distributor to diamond in 1 month. So if somebody asks me, you know, the third day in, I've signed up and now I'm a distributor, and they ask me 3 days in how much money you're making, well, I haven't made anything yet, but in 28 days, you could go diamond and make $2,000 and a $10,000 bonus, right? So it's not a fair question, but people are going to ask because they need to know what to expect. They need to know what's possible. So normally, if somebody says how much money you're making, I will instruct you to say, I don't know yet, but this month I'm going to be hitting the rank of Emerald, and the average income there is $1,100 a month, and I'm going to use that to pay my mortgage. I am stoked. I'm so excited. My friend Kim got into this to make $500. She's making X amount of dollars after X amount of months. So I'm super excited. How much money do you need to make this worthwhile for you? That is usually something similar to what I say. And I totally steer away from what my last commission check was, because you're not done making your money. What you're doing right this second has nothing to do with how much money you made last month. We have girls on this team who've gone from ruby to double diamond in 1 month. So they were making they just got paid a $500 commission check, but by the end of the month, they're going to be making $6,000. I mean, that happens in our business. You can do that. So it's not a fair question because you haven't finished making your commission check for this month. You haven't finished making the money. Residual income pays you forever. So the work that you're doing right now, the work that you're doing in the business now is going to pay you forever. You have no idea how much money you're going to make this month. It could be so much more than you ever dreamed. But if you answer, you know, in a way where you're not confident about yourself, or you're not confident about the business, or people are going to wonder. So what you need to do is claim where you're going. Claim your goal. And, you know, when we teach you to claim and tell people where you're going, we're not doing that to lie to people. I'm not telling you to go out and be like, I'm a diamond, I'm making $2,000. If you're not, don't go out there and lie. But you need to claim where you're headed in this business. I'm going to be a diamond by the end of April. I'm going to be a diamond by the end of May, and the average income there is $2,000, and I'm going to pay off my credit card with that. You have to do that so that people understand why you're doing this business. You know, where you're headed and what is possible for them if they join you. So, how much money are you making? I don't know yet. I'm still working on my paycheck this month. And, you know, my goal is to be diamond by the end of the month, and I'll be making $2,000. That type of answer is what you want to do. Claim where you're going. You're not finished yet making your money, and you can go from making nothing, $0, not even being enrolled, to diamond in 1 month. I have a friend who did enrolling and went double diamond in 30 days. So I hope that helps. It's really all about mindset, like everything else in this business. So I hope that helps you. The next time somebody asks you, stand firm, be confident in what you're doing, and claim where you're headed.